What's good? It's your boy Anomaly, and you're watching this lyrical breakdown on magnificent.com. Check it out. When they told me kick rocks, I say cool and made the ground move. DJ play your song, then he act like he had found you. I go after you and everybody that's around you. And when y'all niggas through, I ain't done, I want a round two. You know, trying to put my foot in the door and stuff like that, man, and you try a lot. And, you know, they turn their back, they close those doors. You know what I'm saying? So you gotta kick them down, you know? So I was like, cool. You told me to kick rocks, well then I'm gonna make a motherfucking earthquake. I'll make some rocks move, make some mountains move. And you know, giving your music to DJs, you know, to get a DJ to really spin that shit and really, you know, vibe with you, man, you gotta be breaking a little bread, not a lot of bread, but a little bread. But it be something that they go a little further and that they, you know, they like to take control and shit, become your manager, become your everything and shit. Before you know it, you know, you're their artist and not an artist with a DJ, you know, y'all are both artists. I could play the bad guy. You never know who's who, cause I break back my old ways once in a new moon. I talk to my old heads, they said I'm the new school, cause back up in the old days, we ain't had any new roots. Don't belong to no gang, don't belong to no crew. One man army like the sand, but I'm Goku. They be like, damn, replay him cause he don't lose, and I will never give me cause I never was supposed to. Reverting back to where you started, you know, and Toe Tagger was kinda like that thing for me, that name for me, that foundation, you know, that confidence. And Anomaly is my guide body. You know, I've arrived to a point in my life and a point in my career where, you know, I know what I am, who I am, and I am everything, and yet again, I am nothing. These things have led me to be stronger. I've talked to some old heads, you know, and I'm nice. And if I get the old heads to tell me that, you know, the people that started hip-hop, the people that revolutionized hip-hop, then that means I'm doing something revolutionary. I rock solo, you know, I have a team, but like most of the time, I rock solo. I've always had to do that, you know, going from place to place, always being a new guy, always being in different crowds, but I was just to myself. So it was like I'd be hanging with this group of people this day, you know, and this group of people want me to hang with them this day. But I'm still, you know, myself, who I am. Cause I'ma give them hell. Police supposed to serve and protect, and I can't tell. And my taxes pay you well. You get shot or thrown in jail. Man, hey, let my cousins out the cell, cause I miss my dogs for real. Another youth, the system failed. Yeah, how we supposed to come prepare? All y'all do is shoot us dead and lead a simple-minded scare. Yeah, so where we about to go from here? Hey, where we about to go? I got some cousins, man, that have been, I feel like, have been abused by the system. You know, and it hurts me because it's not their fault. You know what I'm saying? Like, and they have to spend their time in life and sitting behind some fucking prison walls. You know what I'm saying? And they're young too, younger than me, you know, so I'll be waiting for them to get out, because once they get out, I'll be able to pull up on them with that Porsche. Hey, what's up?
Hey, fuck the judge and pleading the case, cause you guilty if you there because of your race. So I'm about to take it where you never would think. If you think we on the verge, we just on the brink. All that slick shit like a caged bird, I don't let it fly. If you round me and you down me, I don't let him ride. I know he hound me and he counting in on my demise. But even more of tried, I will never die, I will be immortalized, yeah.
So basically, you know, everything for me in my lyrics is about revolution. I wanna embrace revolution, change. Someone else who was doing that, RIP, my nigga Triple X, revolution and change is what needed. It's what's needed right now. So we all pushing that agenda, we all pushing that forward. And the old heads are cool with it. You know, hopefully the new youth will be cool with it. That's why it's immortalized. You know, what you do on this earth, believe it or not, everything you do on this earth will be here even after you're gone. So you have to remember that even after you're gone, you still live on forever through the things you do, your work. And if you're not doing good deeds and good work on this planet, you know, if you don't care about what legacy you leave behind, that's okay. But for the ones that do hear me and do something and do it great, therefore you will be immortalized.